If you could, again, it still impresses me that the first graduate 48 years ago from Duke University, and if you could give one message to all the PAs out there, what's one thing that you would want them to know?
That patients do not care how much you know until they know how much you care. Resist becoming so busy that you don't have time to be a good listener.
Okay. That's awesome. That's awesome.